ISIS Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of Free to Trade, written by Michael Ridpath and read by David Thorpe. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by ISIS Publishing Limited. I had lost $500,000 in slightly less than half an hour, and the coffee machine didn't work. This was turning into a bad day. $500,000 is a lot of money, and I needed a cup of coffee badly. The day had started off well enough. A quiet Tuesday in July at the investment management firm of De Jong & Co. Hamilton Mackenzie, my boss, was out. I yawned as I re-read the Financial Times' tedious descriptions of yesterday's non-events. The dealing desks around me were more than half empty. People were away either on business or on vacation. Phones and papers lay scattered across abandoned desktops. Chaos at rest. The office felt like a library, not a trading room. I looked out of the window. The tall grey buildings of the City of London pointed silently upward out of the listless heat of the streets below. I noticed a kestrel gliding around the upper reaches of the Mercantile Union Insurance Building, 100 yards to the west. The great financial centre slumbered on. It was difficult to believe anything was happening out there. A solitary light flashed on the telephone board in front of me. I picked up the phone. Yes?
Paul, it's Cash! It's coming! We're doing it!
I recognised the broad New York accent of Cash Callahan, the top producer at Bloomfield Vice, a large American investment bank. The urgency in his voice pulled me up in my chair.
What's coming? What are you doing?